In this video, we will present the step fill type. Step fill type is used for filling large areas. Whenever you create a large shape, it is automatically filled with step. Let's disable the 3D view and enable the stitch points view to get a better idea. Step fill creates parallel stitch lines, that is, lines which follow the same direction. The stitches of each line are equidistant and the lines as well. Step fill creates a consistent fill throughout the whole area. You can easily change the direction of the stitches, but the type remains the same, parallel lines with continuous stitches as at a standard spacing. Let's see how you can customize step by adjusting its properties. First of all, you may apply a pattern. The step lines remain the same, and the only change is that the needle penetration points are placed in a way that creates a pattern for the fill. Using density value, you can adjust the distance between the lines. Using length value, you can adjust the length of the step stitch. One thing you should have in mind is that according to the selected pattern, the software may automatically adjust the length value so that the pattern is applied correctly. Using compensation value, you can adjust how much the step will go over the initial outline. If you want to count the overall design pool of the fabric, you can change this value. Additionally, you can select a type of underlay that is better for your design. You can preview the underlay only with slow redraw. For example, select netting underlay instead of packing. Using sequence option, you can manually change the position of the part in the design order. And using remove overlaps, you can enable or disable the automatic filter, which removes overlaps between objects for vector designs. These options are presented in separate videos.